Ah, back again. No luck finding the Gesna book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you?
In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich, acrid pus form near hot, inflamed areas around the groin, armpits, and jaw. I have extracted this liquid for further investigation. The patient must be restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of herbal sedative. She seems ravenous and not...
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Sorry, mustache. I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you? Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing. I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione, The Study of Infection by Dee himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those Raven chaps, you see.
Chocolate? 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 Chocolate! 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 Chocolate!
Thank you. where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair. need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling. Now we're talking. Double the barrels for double the gun. Bloody hell. I've just realised where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the Ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.